Hi, I'm Bram. I'm studying the Bachelor in Environmental Sciences at Wageningen, and I'm currently in my first year. And today I'm taking you on an excursion for the course Environmental Sciences and Society.
Hi, I'm Adrian. I'm in Bachelor's Environmental Sciences, and I'm a first year. And I'm in the course Environmental Sciences and Society.
My name is Arnold van Vliet. I'm a biologist working at the Environmental Systems Analysis Group of Wageningen University, and I'm coordinator of the course Environmental Science and Society. The course Environmental Science and Society is for first year Bachelor Environmental Science students, and it focuses on a wide diversity of environmental problems. And central in the course is the animal consumption and production chain, because related to that chain there are many different environmental problems like biodiversity loss, climate change, eutrophication, acidification and so on and so forth.
So the course is very broad, but mainly we're focusing on an animal production chain. And along the way, we look at environmental problems and try and find the solutions to each of these environmental problems.
The course Environmental Sciences and Society is a very multidisciplinary course in which you learn how to do group work, how to self-reflect on your own presentation skills, and in which you learn the basis about environmental sciences.
Special about this course is that we try to integrate as many scientific disciplines as possible. So environmental policy, environmental technology, environmental economics, biology, environmental communication. And we look at different spatial scales from local to really global, and temporal scales from the past up to the future.
Some of the topics are, for example, eutrophication, acidification, but also the emitters of greenhouse gases because of, for example, the meat industry. We get to learn which chemicals end up in the environment and how they eventually end up into our food chain.
What's very interesting and sometimes also challenging in this course is this diversity of topics and to look at environmental problems from all different perspectives, to be able to position yourself from the position of different stakeholders and really understand the whole system that is involved in the problems that we have to solve.
So in environmental sciences, we have a lot of group work. And in these group works, we're put with a group of people from the study, which might never like get together otherwise. And we find out that we've got a lot more in common than we think. And also because of these different backgrounds, then we can really tackle problems from all different angles.
I chose to study in Wageningen because of the quality of the education and the campus itself, because it's a very spacious campus and, in my opinion, beautiful because it's very green.
I chose Bachelor's Environmental Sciences because I really wanted to make an impact on environmental issues. Climate change was obviously the one that was at the front of everyone's mind, especially our generation, and so many things on the news. And that's what really made me want to like make a difference. And I think this study is the best way to do that.
My experience with going on excursions are very positive, because you usually tend to remember the information that is stored during excursions much better than what is stored in lecture rooms, and also because you can finally see your theory into practice.
Now that I'm in Wageningen, I think the reason I would choose it would be the community. Everyone's always like organizing something. You've always got someone to spend time with. There's always activities going on. You've never got a boring day in Wageningen.
Join us during the Bachelor Environmental Sciences courses and discover how it is to study the Bachelor Environmental Sciences in Wageningen.